Once there was a boy named Nicky who wanted his new mittens made from wool as white as snow. At first, his grandmother, Baba, did not want to knit white mittens.
If you drop one in the snow, she warned, you'll never find it.
But Nicky wanted snow-white mittens, and finally Baba made them. After she finished, she said,
when you come home, first I will look to see if you are safe and sound, but then I will look to see if you still have your snow-white mittens.